What's going on YouTube? Promise here. Welcome back to more campaign videos. I wasn't able to do the side missions just yet because I still had to go through other levels to get more evidence. I went straight into the mission of Echoes of Cold War, so I hope you enjoy this level. I died a couple times here and there. It's not a bad one, it's not a hard one, it's not an easy one, but you'll see for yourself. If you like these videos, please like, subscribe below and hit the notification bell. Peace out. Alright, so I guess I can't do the side missions then.
We need to know what Percy's planning for that thing. Mark, anything else in that printout Bell and Woods pulled from the base?
There's mention of an excavation taking place in the Ural Mountains, Yamantau. Our insider within the KGB confirmed an active operation.
Yamantau. I thought Hudson and Weaver buried that place years ago.
We did.
Perseus wants to salvage the old mainframe.
Dragovich and Steiner must have left some good shit behind.
Steiner. Send me in Woods. You're too close to this, Mason. We can afford zero fuck-ups.
Bullshit. You know there's no one better for the job. It's my call. I want Mason and Woods on this. Find that mainframe before Perseus does.
I'll contact our KGB insider, Belikov. He'll offer logistical support. Hell, Belikov may want to fly the chopper himself.
Whatever Perseus wants at Yamantau, I want him more.
First building is just over that ridge.
Thanks, Dimitri. We'll radio when we found the mainframe.
Woods, you know what the KGB does to double agents. Yep.
Duh.
If they win this season, it's almost worth facing the fighting squad. Eh. I've only 1 hour of fuel. So after that, you'll find yourself a new ride.
Come on, let's get moving, Mason.
I got a silenced sniper rifle and I got a silenced pistol.
That's our inside man.
Don't let the smell of cheap vodka and caviar fool you. Dimitri's kosher, huh? He knows where all the bodies are buried. Hell, he buried half of them.
That's a good fall, that is.
Heads up. Scouts on the ridgeline. We do this quiet, Mason.
Yeah, you're the expert in quiet.
Hey.
Exactly. Man.
Good kill. Not bad. Let's keep moving.
Take one fuckwit, I'll get the other. Good kill. Shit, this looks dicey.
Stop my kill.
But hey, if it's good enough, the Reds.
Time to pay Ivan a visit.
I must die in the process.
Still standing after all these years. Barely.
I don't see any more actually. Oh, there's one there.
Here we go. Tango's down. Push inside.
woods. Shoot.
Still standing after all these years. Barely.
Crossbow bolt.
Looks like Hudson had some fun here.
Yeah, that's not how he remembers it.
Try the stairwell.
Oops. You look hurt.
Age before beauty.
Better first then.
Whatever.
Lost my damn gun. You're going first next time. I see a tunnel down here. You'll have to find another way inside.
Copy that.
Woods.
Заброшено после схода лавины. Я слышал, что при раскопках были найдены тела с пулевыми ранениями.
Yeah, probably shouldn't have threw that grenade. Probably shouldn't have threw that. Whoa. What's that about? Whoa! I shouldn't have survived that, to be honest.
Gotta be close.
Ground first.
You made. I'm surprised the entire Soviet Union ain't up our ass.
You've been busy.
That's what they pay me for. In here, Chief. Mason, hop on that scope. Look for something that could lift the mainframe.
so I can do my sniper rifle.
You see any dig sites? If I'm reading this map right, swing a few degrees to your left, more north. You ask me, they're here for more than just the mainframe. Steiner was working on all sorts of crazy shit. That Nova 6 business was just the tip of the iceberg.
I remember that one. Black as one.
Looks like they're packing up and getting ready to move out.
Work. Ah, oh, fine, I got a sniper rifle again. 5 minutes of it, or 10 minutes. Where to go? Where even are you? Where are you? I can stand here then. Whoa! where from? Where the fuck was he? Whoa, shitting out.
Damn thing better hold this time.
Well, yeah, please. Oops.
Let's go, Mason. Mason, we gotta get down there now. Is the mainframe big? Because if it's too big, we can't lift off. Mason, we gotta get down there now.
Well, you guys like skinny people, what, mate? Oh, for fuck's sake, Woods, can't kill everyone myself, mate. Well, I can, but it would be nice to get your help. I can still do my sniper rifle.
Mason, we gotta get down there now. Is the mainframe big? Because if it's too big, we can't lift off. Mason, we gotta get down there now.
I've got nowhere.
No. It's regular size.
Oh, fuck.
Thank you.
Hudson.
We finished analyzing that mainframe that Mason Woods brought from Yemen.
Which our feet.
And?
Perseus was looking for the names of sleeper agents Dragovich used in 68.
Give us those names. We'll get Adler's team to track them down.
Perseus erased them.
Fuck me.
There's only one place you're gonna find that information now. The Lubyanka building.
What? KGB headquarters? Why didn't Perseus get them there himself?
I don't know. Maybe he's operating without authorization.
I'll let Adler know. But we're gonna do this the right way. We're not gonna do it at all.
Come on. Getting tired, man. I need to be up. I'm back in the same house.
Belikov is back in Moscow. You guys know the plan. Bell, you with me. Lazar, be ready for exfil.
Are you taking him into the KGB with you? Are you crazy? Wait for Mason or Woods to return.
I don't need Mason or Woods. I need Bell. He's got the skill we need.
You enjoying this? You're risking the entire operation unnecessarily.
It's not unnecessary. It's calculated.
Clap on Jim now.
Just understand that if you botch this, we can't get those names. It's over.
Clap on him now as a twat. Liked him before, but now he's just a bit of a dickhead.
Hudson doesn't trust anyone he can't control.
Alright. Alright, my side missions are still here. My mission yet, so I'll come on tomorrow and do the side missions and I'll just do them all straight away. Alright, let's have a lot to clear a few things now, so it's all good. Alright guys, that's it for today. I'm getting really tired, so I don't want to call it. It's like 10 past 1 in the morning, so I think I'm going to go get some food and we'll see and watch the TV or film a bit. Might watch another Adam Sandler film. Been going through Adam Sandler films lately, I'm watching them all. Even some ones I haven't seen, so might watch Happy Gilmore this time. Watched Big Daddy the other day. Watched this Sandy something film this morning. Pop last night. And I've also watched one with Jennifer Aniston. When he's a detective. What was it called? I can't remember what it was called, but pretty good anyway. But anyway, guys, that's it for today. If you do like these videos and you do enjoy this campaign as much as I do, because I think this campaign is the best campaign since World War II. Modern Warfare was just straightforward, pretty easy, you ask me, but if you like this campaign and like what I've done so far, feel free to like and subscribe below and hit that notification bell. Peace out. It would be greatly appreciated.